strategic planning and its framework. In this article, we shall understand what strategic planning means. We will understand some basic concepts and the framework around which an effective strategic planning is based upon. A wise man once said, failing to plan means planning to fail. Running an organization is not something that comes in your mind overnight, and it's definitely not something you execute in the morning. There is ton of things to be considered, markets and consumers to be analyzed, laws and status to be complied with, and goals to be achieved. Just imagine, you are planning to begin your operation to secure a competitive position in the market. You have in front of you a detailed analysis of consumers for your product, the relevant provisions of various acts and laws carefully considered in your operations, the demand for your products and how much of that you can actually supply, the status of your competitors and similar business. And of that you have in front of you is what strategic planning is all about. Well, that was the concept of strategic planning. If you want a definition, well, I got a lot of those things. The strategic planning process is defining the strategy of organization which provides a roadmap for the organization. It is also defined as the process by which managers make a choice of set of strategies for the organization which helps to achieve business goal. The strategic planning process of strategic management lists what steps the manager should take to create a complete strategy and how to implement that strategy successfully in the company. So there are numbers of frameworks on the basis of which the top manager of an organization makes an strategy. However, choosing best strategic framework for the organization is crucial task for the management. The basic framework of strategic process can be described in sequence of 5 stages as follows. Stage 1. Where are we now? It is an initial stage of strategic planning. In this stage, organization has to conduct situational analysis of the firm in the environmental context. It needs to conduct SWOT analysis in order to find market position, corporate image, strength and weakness, and also environmental threats and opportunities. Stage 2. Where we want to be. When you find the clear picture of organization in terms of SWOT in first stage, then next process will be setting organizational goal on the basis of mission and vision statement. A strategic vision provides a roadmap for the company's future. It provides specifics about technology and customer focus, the geographic and product markets to be pursued, the capabilities it plans to develop, and the kind of company that management is trying to create. An organization's mission states what customer it serves, what need it satisfies, and what type of product it offers. Stage 3. How might we get there? Here the organization deals with the various strategic alternatives it has. The organization lists out all the possible strategic alternatives in this stage. Stage 4. Which way is best? On the basis of available various strategic alternatives in the earlier stage, it identifies the alternatives to be pursued. Thus, organization considers the relevance of various alternatives as per the expected goals and select the best suitable alternatives in line with its SWOT analysis. Stage 5. How can we ensure arrival? This is an implementation and control stage of a suitable strategy. Here, again the organization continuously does situational analysis and repeats the stages again. So, that's all on the strategic planning framework. If you have any doubts or concerns, just click on Ask a Question on the left panel of your screen.